The room grew still as she made her way to Jesus. She stumbled through the tears that made her blind. She felt such pain, some spoke in anger, heard folks whisper, "There's no place here for her kind." Still on she came, through the shame that flushed her face, until at last she fell before his feet. And though she spoke no words, everything she said was heard. As she poured her love for the master from her box of alabaster. Don't be angry if I wash his feet with my tears and I dry them with my hair. Oh, 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 you were there the night he found me. You did not feel what I felt when he wrapped his of your oil in my alabaster box. I can't forget the way life used to be. I was a prisoner to the sin that held me back.
Can I get a witness in the house this morning?
I spent my days, poured my life without measure into a little treasure box I thought I had found, until the day when Jesus came to me and healed my soul with the one.
Jesus.